Alright, see, it's a tangle.
War. Rewards only. Resignation.
Alright, so we need a creature den. And that will help us get our flame up and then help us with... Okay. Oh, there's a creature den. Wait... Did I not repair my wheels? What? I really thought I'd repair my wheels. What? Okay, and I also need a hospital. Which doesn't seem to be there. Unless it's one of these paths. But I really also want the creature den, so let's just go for the creature den and be done with it. So I'm actually gonna go here. I'm gonna take the armor hit.
We venture blindly forth at the mercy.
Gonna take the armor hit
and its myriad dangers.
Fine. Oh shit. Doesn't blight, bleed, or burn? Lower the accuracy, that's probably the best I can do. He didn't miss. So much breaks the armor. Nice crit.
A small foundation of trust. Problems have their solutions.
Okay, I mean, it is like two turns for three people to get how much damage? To get like 13-ish damage. So I mean, if you divide that into two turns, it's not a whole lot, but it's still pretty bad. Let's go with Bounty Hunter? Or I keep calling her Bounty Hunter. Grave Robber?
Nightcap.
Alright, puzzle time.
Night after night of disrespect and abuse, enough was enough.
Oh, it's like this is our husband. Poison his drink. Now I go for it. I just keep taking breath here.
She listened, smirking, as his empty apologies came in desperate, choking gags.
Reparty. Oh, this is like... Okay, I think... This is like you can, yeah, okay, so you can, so right now I don't have any way of going into stealth except to clear a corpse. Okay, so actually, I'll do it this way. I'll do it this way, and then I don't need to do anything about her tanking. She doesn't need to tank. Fight. Why? Oh my god. No, the flashing daggers. Rabies. This guy is dead. This guy is almost dead. That, and then I'll do flashing daggers, and then now both of these backlines are dead. Yeah. annoying.
Mistimed. Misdirected.
Hey. Can I heal? I'm not below 50%. Alright, there's a second wave. Forgot about the second wave.
An interminable conflict.
Nice. I thought I still have this taunt. Why? Why did... What?
Slow dissection, an unavoidable end. Steady yourself.
Wow. No rest relief from that. Alright, let's do one of these.
Hold fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond.
I missed? Wow, I missed the corpse.
In this weighty gloom, a spark.
Okay, I get a mastery from that.
The loathing abates.
Oh, now he has the rabies. Huh. Oh, I guess the disease does replace one another. Okay, we have another hero shrine. That's great, actually. Oh, two of these Oblivion tiers is just shitty.
Who will face the half-remembered horrors of their past?
Oh, let's go for the grave robber again.
Chapter 3. Embarrassment of riches.
We need a way to actually just go to stealth.
Humiliated and facing eviction, she wandered the empty halls, hurling inebriated indignities at the portrait of the deceased, whose hand had rested so possessively upon her shoulder. A gleam of gold on that painted paw reminded her that his rings were unaccounted for and must have been buried with him.
Oh, that's where the gray robin comes in. Okay, now we have lunch. And I'm pretty sure there's a way to go back. You can actually make a moving team with the Grey Robber and the Jester, and just move, and the man in arms charging forward. Everybody's just charging forward and backwards, dashing around. Yeah, so we need a way to go back. Do I have any glimmers of hope? I don't. I actually don't want to use that because I need the corpse for my skills.
The loathing whispers.
This will give us light. Okay, nice. Combat items, in items, or veal. Okay, wait. I think I'm gonna take a veal just in case, because yeah, might as well.
The loathing festers. Reliable information brings accurate insight, after all. These seasoned soldiers were deployed to a winding front, meant to prevent the cult's descent from the mountain.
Okay, we just have some fights. I mean, I didn't know.
Lies through them, and so they must fall.
relationship. Their relationship is actually coming to a neutral state, even though we went toxic a couple times actually. Kill this back line here. That's what the fuck.
In company.
I need a skull with Stan. This guy does seem to be dead.
The fiend's strength dwindles.
Okay.
Early
pretty
results
good.
Are encouraging.
So much damage.
Awash in turmoil.
Nice crit. To kill the drummer.
enemy weakens and wanes.
Oh. He has Death Door? Really? That's a lot of strength.
The loathing whispers.
Seven, dead, the dead. Resist it. Fuck you.
Let us hope to finish this quickly.
This does 40 damage.
Elementary.
That's a heal.
Straightforward and effective. In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose.
Oh, those are gone. I didn't even look at it. Oasis. Freaking hell, man. I need the stress relief. And then like the plague doctor is like, nope. Nope, we gotta leave it. Yeah.
Pillaging brigands, enriching themselves as the world collapses.
I'm gonna get hit here.
Steady yourself. Malaise, measured and steady.
Move. Move and stun.
Measure out your violence and apply it judiciously.
Fuck, man. How much death blow, death door resistance? He should have a lot. 84? I'm gonna risk it by healing off the blind, I mean. I can't use Lash's gift. What? What? Actually, let's go for Dead of the Night. And then I can use Lash's gift. Hit, apply a miss. These trinkets are just meh. Like they're just nothing really good or bad or what you like. Just no. Okay, now we can replace this. ...15% damage. Oh wait, over encumbered? Really? I think there's another fight coming up.
The loathing besters.
Over encumbered again. All right, last fight.
Well done.
Okay, go with stance.
Hold fast.
There's
for
that.
Who knows what lurks in the beyond.
Stupid. That stupid skill.
And wanes.
That warship is so dumb.
Measured and steady.
No, let's do it. Yep. I mean, I just don't really like the friendship debuff, but... Alright, so...
The loathing whispers.
Since I have this... I want to put it here, but I need a stained item to go with it. So that would mean that I won't be able to use the
hearth calls out to the weary.
The trinket for the flagellant himself. Another Poultis? Sure. Cashing in the candles.
The familiar hearth crackles invitingly once again.
Nice. Okay, cool. All of them are positive. Tangle scrounger after we clear the tangle. Plus 25% safe route scouting versus gaunts. Gaunts?
Each improvement, a new variable in the equation of your fate.
Well,
the plating is patched. The
coat
stands
ready
once more.
I do need it, I think. Okay, let's get this. And this. Just for the stress relief. And I'll take the punish. Takes up the stand.
Conventional fare, but fairly priced.
All right, so I need to eat. Let's eat. Hearts. Cards, whiskey. Chance to produce flapjack.
Reconfigure. Meet each challenge on its own terms.
Let me buy. Minus one speed. No. I think minus one is good enough.
Rain,
worry, where are we going around next?
Rot. Is there no sanctuary from this madness?
Well, sure.
The farms and fields of our kingdom, overrun with putrescence and rot.
Okay, we don't have that much money. We don't have that much money for field hospitals. Ah, please. No, negative. That's a negative for sure.
Each covets what the other has.
Okay.
And plots to take it.
Envious. And the stress. Oh my god. That stress is so bad.